at Verducci Frames, your last chance to get your raffle tickets. If you don't already have one, you need to go get yourself 10 or 12 of them. Last chance for the raffle tickets on the Verducci Frame will be given away right after the demonstration this afternoon.
In the JL Primary Girls in third place, Reagan Smith from Hickory.
She knows how many laps she has to do.
Good job, Sky. Good job. Keep going. Keep going. Good job.
Come on, Jared. Move this feet. Move this feet.
This is JOL 3-2 mixed 1200 meter, 3-8s, 4-teens qualifying to continue on.
Come on, Jared, move those feet, come on.
Event number 274.
Looking good, Sky, keep it up.
And the relay, High Point takes the tag first, Piedmont takes the tag second, and UTV is in third.
Come on,
again, there are four teams qualifying. Three heats, four to qualify.
Okay, you're done after this one.
And we have our qualifying teams.
You got to cross these corners.
Now I bet you're going to be left. And this kid's wondering why.
Rebecca, put weight on your left foot. You're not crossing. Sky, you're going to have to pick it up.
Get stopped by over there at the pro shop this afternoon and get those raffle tickets. There'll be continuous drawings later on. Of course, not continuous, but they'll have more drawings. So if you haven't got a ticket yet, there's still a chance you could win the scooter and some other odds and ends they do have over there to giving away. So get your raffle tickets.
Good, reel it in.
Still at the NTM bearings to give away. Also, if you need a neat t-shirt, certain sizes are only available, so stop on by.
Come on, Tyler, pick it up a little bit.
Skate by, Ryan, skate by if you can.
Come on, you still in there, come on. Hands off your knees and skate.
High Point and Callan going back and forth. Three to qualify this freshman, four mixed.
Come on, Chad, don't you give up!
Unofficially, when they come across the line, the qualifying teams will be Piedmont, High Point, and Callan Liberty. It's High Point lead, Piedmont second, UTV's in third, High Point's in fourth, three to qualify.
That High Point girl.
Come on!
Yes, she is.
Yeah, that little girl in front of her is tooling, man.
Good job, Alex!
Keep going!
She has improved so much.
Huh?
Alex has improved so much.
Getting there.
Second spot.
Just over, keep going!
Go, Skellers!
Go,
Skellers!
Go, go, all the way to the corner!
This is heat number three, the elementary two mixed.
Get out there. There you go. Run her down. Run her down, Sky.
don't pass. All right, let her go, let her go. Let her go, there you go.
Stay with
Good
her!
Job. You're fine where you are.
It's Piedmont lead, 9 points in second. UTV's in third. Four to qualify. This is the third and final heat of the elementary two mix. Semifinals for senior two man should be checked in, as well as the sophomore two man.
Good where you are, Sailor.
I wish they wouldn't keep passing that point, though. Pass the little fall.
Taylor, good where you are.
Piedmont in second, UTV's in third.
Come on, Sky, keep touch with him, keep
Freshman
touch with him.
Girl, 2,000 meter final.
Come on, push it, Skyler, push it. You got it, do it.
He's worn out. Oh, yeah.
Oh, she is today. That's great.